folks. Dagan here from PMTVUK, and look at this gorgeous thing. This is the new shell pink Gretsch Streamliner Junior Pro, Jet Pro Junior. No, Junior Pro Jet. Anyways, it's a super affordable, it's in the bracket of super affordable with Gretsch, and it looks a million bucks, doesn't it? I love guitars like this because it's kind of Les Paul Junior-esque, like a minimalist guitar, so the harder you hit it, the better it sounds. So it's super stripped back and it's just wonderful. It's got a NATO body under that pink, lovely shell pink colour. It's all the way around as well, so it hasn't got like a black back or anything. It's as pink as it can get. So NATO body, NATO's from the same family as mahogany, so it's got a similar kind of tonal trait. It's just a little bit more sustainable. One master volume control on the lower horn, one master tone control. It's that classic single cut layout. It's slightly like wider than a regular Les Paul, let's say. It just rings though, it's blooming gorgeous. That's helped to the fact that it's a wraparound tailpiece. It has got the lightning bolt as well to help with intonation, and two little grub screws down the back so you can kind of alter it to intonate it to your liking. But when there's only one thing bolting it to the body as opposed to the usual kind of stop bar tailpiece and the separate tunematic bridge, this keeps everything, I don't know, very tight, and there's less things happening between the strings vibrating and actually hitting the body of the guitar. It's got a bolt-on neck, it's stained mahogany. Aesthetic-wise, it looks awesome with the cream binding on the neck, the cream binding on the body, all the hardware's cream, you've got the gold, old-school, electro-style knobs. It's just awesome. It's a familiar-feeling Gretsch neck, it's like a thin U, kind of. It's not too big, it's not too thin, it's just kind of nice in the middle, suitable for any kind of genre you want to play on your Gretsch, because you can do a lot with the Gretsch. Now let's talk about tonal options. Got a P90 in the neck pickup and the Broadtron BT2S in the bridge. So it's a humbucker that looks like a filtertron, but it is actually just a regular old rock and roll humbucker. But with that single coil P90 in the neck, you get some beautiful kind of... You get that chew of a single coil, which not a lot of things can copy. Fingerboard, it is an Indian Laurel fingerboard with 22 medium jumbo frets and a 12 inch radius, so it's nice and flat. You've got the old school thumbnail pointers down the side, a tiny little Gretsch headstock which is also stained walnut. I think that's all the specs. I'm using Tuatec cables into a Boss Katana Artist. Let's hear some clean sounds now, actually, because we can. Yeah, this is the new Shell Pink Junior Pro Jet, Pro Junior Streamliner Jet, tiny jet thing. Thank you. Let's hear some dirt now. Ladies and gentlemen, that's all the sight specs and sounds I can give you from the beautiful new Shell Pink Gretsch Streamliner Junior Jet Pro. All the links are in the description box down below, so you can check it out at pmtonline.co.uk. And I want to know what you think. Please comment down below what you think of this beautiful, beautiful pink beast. I think it's absolutely gorgeous. If you like this video, please give it a thumbs up and subscribe to PMTVUK here on YouTube for lots more cool guitar and music related content. If you want any more information on this beautiful Gretsch Streamliner, or any Gretsch for that matter, click the link in the description box down below, like I said before, or call into one of our forever expanding lovely PMT stores. We are PMT House of Rock on Facebook, Instagram, Twitter and TikTok. Give us a like and a follow to see pictures of these with nice filters on. I've been Dagan, and I'll see you next time.